I gave a speech. I said so many things. Do you agree with it or not?
Yes, I agree with it.
Are you a Hindu?
I'm actually your favorite. I'm an atheist.
Atheist, mashallah.
That's what I heard you enjoy.
You're atheist. You're my favorite.
No, I'm not your friend, but I was told that you like having debates with such.
Yes, yes, fave, atheist. Okay, brother, you're an atheist. Fine. I would like to congratulate you.
You'd like to what?
I would like to congratulate you. You know why?
Why?
The reason I congratulate you because all the others, you know, all the human beings, they're blindly following. Father is a Christian, so son is a Christian. His parents are Hindu, he's a Hindu. Many of the Muslim parents are Muslims. You are thinking. I don't know if their father was atheist. Father was atheist? No. Ah, good. So you're thinking. These are the people they worship, this Almighty God who falls down and breaks. So you are thinking. And the reason I congratulate is because you have said the first part of the Islamic Shahada, La ilaha, there is no God. You have already said half the Kalma.
But not the second part.
They have said the full Kalma. You are half Muslim now. Atheist means half Kalma, you know, La ilaha. Only thing you have to do is illallah but Allah, which I shall do inshallah. I'm congratulating you because you have agreed to the other people who believe in wrong gods. Jesus, Ram. First, I have to spend half my time in trying to convince them the God you're worshipping is wrong. You have already agreed there's no God. Only thing I have to do is prove to you about Allah, which I shall do inshallah.